For 100 moons. You will live a long and hearty life.
But father, you are not too ill to stay.
The weavers have sent me many portents. I only await a proper death till the family acts of honor passes to you.
The air is filled with the smell of fish guts. Your catch appears generous. Your nets overflow with silver stock. You are lucky.
Good warrior, you carry yourself with the spirit of a Drengar. I am a Drengar too.
In fishmonger slacks. Is this your way of hiding, or protecting those around you?
My life has had many chapters. Ragnar Lothbrok himself started as a farmer, you know. He often envied my choice.
You rode with the great army of Ragnar?
I did. And it was here in England that I saw a land so fertile, you could spit and food would grow. Water steaming with fish. I met a Saxon lady, Athelswig, and we have made a fine life for ourselves. The best clams in all of East Anglia. But now I must show my son the way of the Drengar. How to die with honor.
I respect your desire for an honorable death.
I want my son to watch. He should have the final word when I pass. He will not see me die on a bed, coughing like a crow.
Your time of death is not now. Perhaps soon, by my axe or another.
I will catch clams until then, and skirt destiny by fending off this nasty illness. But I am the weaver you have returned to feed me to the plentiful waters, I hope.
I accept your fight. We will show your boy how Dringa do their bidding.
Do you hear this, son? Today you will see the color of the blood that made you. The color of courage and honor above all. Any weapon will do!
Would you let your little dog?
Now you see, son, we are Dringa! I love battle. Its heat returns to me. Son, a true Dringa can win a battle with a twig or a stone.
Yeah! hot Granger.
I love battle. Its heat returns to me. Son, a true Drenger can win a battle with a twig or a stone. Son, do not look away. My end is near. I love battle. Its heat returns to me. Yeah. touch me, son! A true Drenga can win a battle with a twig or a stone!
Stronger already.
Yes. The boil of battle, its heat returns to me. Watch me, son! A true Drenga can win a battle with a twig or a stone! Yeah. Away! My end is near! I have reached the Glory Gate. Think of me, my boy. My dear love. Now, you know...
Father, I understand. I see the glory you spoke of. Go now to Valhalla and join Ragnar in the War Eternal.
Your father is a fine warrior. A Drenger to the end.
One day, I will honor him, and make of myself a Drenger.
Thank you.
be seen in this area.
Thank you. end.
Fight smart. Use your glimmer.
Yeah.
Patience will reward us.
Ha!
A pleasure to see you again, Eivor.
It's a damn fine stable we have now. Lord, look at it!
Can we do a bit of training?
Absolutely. All done?
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Make sure you talk to your raven regularly. They like that.
Eivor, we have not yet been introduced. I am Octavian Claudius Britannicus, a collector of Roman relics.
Quite a name you have.
If you are wondering what good I will bring to the settlement, you need only look to the greatest empire the world has ever known.
Yes, I have seen their great ruins. Always impressive.
But you have not seen them restored to their former glory, and I can help. Of course, I will need a place to store my collection.
I will build you something when I can. Have patience. I have to go. See you soon.
Vale, Eivor.
Show me what lies ahead.
I suppose it will do for the moment. Though it lacks the grandiosity of the Empire at its peak.
You don't like it?
It's not that. It's just not terribly Roman. It needs more. More relics, more statuary, more Rome. If you happen to find any distinctly Roman artifacts on your travels, bring them by. We can make something of this mess yet. Eivor, have you ever been in love?
Why do you ask?
I wonder if you know the feeling of having your very heart pulled from your chest as it pursues the elusive object of your desire. I wonder if you have ever known the bitter agony of seeing your beloved in the arms of another. I have known such a pain, and Maximus was its source.
One of your lovers?
Oh, God, no! No, no, no! Maximus is a snake and a leech. A slime-encrusted, blood-sucking viper of a man. He stole from me my beloved. A perfectly preserved statue of a legionnaire. It is all I desire in this world. Last I heard, Maximus was holed up in and around London, holding my beloved captive, leering and pawing at it, no doubt. If you should ever see him, give him my regards. By that, I mean spit on him, then recover my statue.
Here you are. More relics for your collection.
Let me see what you have. Wonderful. And here is something for you. There should be more like this out there.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Dai dulci fruamini!